The Hetzer, the German tank destroyer, had a unique secondary weapon. It was the standard MG-34, but this MG-34 could be fired remotely from inside the vehicle with special controls that were fitted so that the gunner could aim, elevate, traverse and fire the gun from his seat inside the vehicle, protecting him from enemy fire. Until he needed to reload, that was.